Texas, makes sense. Test mic. Okay, here we go. Started. If this is anything like the demo. You might have had this game for like a year. Can't even touch it. Most definitely, I'm hopefully with the demo and getting a jump start. So I played it and didn't really it wasn't really recorded correctly. About some. Oh, and just to make up for lost time, I'm gonna try to make this video like an hour or something long. As long as I can make it. In reason. I'm not trying to do no 3-hour video. I live stream. Those live streams starting to get tough because I don't really have the equipment to do it correctly.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Well, so this is the same as the demo.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. They sent a helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen. Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Oh man, I don't want a confirmation yet. And it needs his approval. Here we go. Oh man, I want to make some coffee. Come on. Fuck that. Okay. I read all this stuff ahead of time, so let's see if I can remember where everything was. Yeah, a little stupid stuff here.
Morning, Mr. Yu.
Well, I bet anything that fish gonna be dead after the lights go out. Luxury, man. Look at this.
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, Clear skies all the way.
That's the works. For the music. Clear distribution. ACT. Pretty sure it's not a wrestler reference. So the inside of this helicopter looks nice though. I can't even front.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
In the event that you didn't look to your right, it's encouraging you to do so. Put it off so much. Let me get the best out of this.
Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Mind the glass on my way out. Yeah, man. Breaking all that glass.
Hello, Doctor. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Excuse me.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Yeah, I noticed.
Morgan, finally.
Hey, you don't look terrible in a Transtar uniform. How's
look
your eye?
Hideous.
Still red? I know
that's
the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's
not have your neck with like Jabba the Hutt.
Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural.
Hey, the black guys
don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's going to walk you through the process.
And you look high as shit.
Good hands.
That eye is fucked up.
We'll be in orbit next week.
Anybody care to read? Pause the game. Anybody care to read this? Just pause it.
I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in room A.
Right. Listen. Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Yeah.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
I mean, this one where I have to duck behind here.
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Look.
Is he? He's hiding behind the chair.
Any synaptic register? At all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready.
I don't wonder if this was a run button.
I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simon?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment.
Right.
Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually.
This is when those creatures started popping up out of nowhere.
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready.
What's on my familiar? No.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
This is just an app. But it depends on what those actions were.
Stuff.
Runaway train is bearing down on 5 people tied to the track. Cause the train tracks to change switch tracks, but there is one person tied to the second track. Next.
Good.
Runaway train is bearing down on 5 people just sitting on the platform next to an enormously fat man. Pushing him on the track will stop the train. Push him.
Almost done.
Runaway train is bearing down on 5 people tied to the track. You can stop the train by jumping on the track, but you die. Batman.
You know what? I'd probably do the same thing. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Where's my coffee? It's empty.
Yep, there it is.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
I'm gonna need it. I wonder if he's familiar with the Let me get back on the scene.
January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building.
You're not safe.
Good. You're in the simulation lab. Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.
You can save a bit when you can, okay. Nice. Oh, wow. That's what they get to me. They don't know assholes, are they? That's just incredible. He's like a motherfucker. Yes. Wrong for that. It happened in the demo too. I had a bunch of those just lying around. Nothing with them. Oh, what the hell?
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
This mimic you say every step of the way. Stay your way. Doesn't seem to be acting funny. Orderly. after that. This game. Hey, buddy.
That was a phantom. Type in Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving. Morgan, there, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
What happened if I put the thing right there?
Where are you?
Hiding. I'm in the conference room. I can't...
Jesus! You're still in the lab?
I can't get out. There's... What the hell is security?
I don't know what's happening, but Robert, you have to get out of there. Come to the elevators. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
something in there. Shut up. Yeah, let me go check that. Whatever you think, whatever. I don't know if I can do that.
I knew you would pick that. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Yeah. Not right now.
Improvisation has always been your strength. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Health back up. Lots of them work. You always have those health packs. don't remember. There wasn't anything in here. I'm about to get to one of the group canisters because I think I used up more than I should have. World is this outbreak.
Ready for your first real view of the world?
Robert? Alice! Thank God! No one else is...
Where are you?
Hiding. I'm in the conference room. I can't...
Jesus! You're still in the lab?
I can't get out. There's... What the hell is security?
I don't know what's happening, but Robert, you have... Get out of there. Come to the elevators. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Pretty much gotta beat everything in this game to make sure it's not a minute.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround.
main target, no alien material.
I guess we got two of them. What's up?
Deploying. Scanning target. No type of material detected. Attitude adjustment required. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6 online.
Here.
Scanning target. No alien material detected. Checking for updates. Servers offline.
Proximity sensor reset. Don't let me go back. Going too fast. so much for nothing. No, I'm not. Yeah. I mean, I don't want to wear this. I look dope, man. Let me wear this.
1963. A top-secret Cold War negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets working together on a research facility named Kletka. Kletka, Russian for cage, produces the skeleton and core emergency systems of what will one day become Talos One. Nineteen sixty-four. After the attempted assassination of Kennedy and Khrushchev's departure, the U.S. pays for the rights to use Kletka as a testing facility. This period, known as Project Axiom, leads to many advancements in next-generation materials and bioscience fundamental to neural modification. 1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary hold on Project Axiom. After the unfortunate Pobeg incident, in which two research scientists lose their lives, the Kletka facility is decommissioned and cleaned. 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors is established. Transtar purchases and privatizes the Kletka facility with a focus on safety and state-of-the-art upgrades. 2030. Talos One becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod is released, allowing for dramatic enhancement to the human mind and body.
Mind control. Pilot. Memory of John F. Kennedy, 1917 to 2031. So, I'm assuming in this reality, he, in this universe, he has survived his assassination attempt. Cool when you think about it. Shut up.
Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Adjustment required. Ready to scan. Deploying.
Almost there. Six.
Thank you.
I guess I don't want to use my medikits right now, because I know, if I'm playing a demo, I know I'm going to need them later on. That's the only reason why I'm not touching them. Because, yeah. I'm going to be trying to drink from these water fountains later on. Now we can make our way up. Stairs. Going to hear what I'm serious. Transition. Come on, buddy. Convenient little fuck. Convenient. Broken and damaged, but still manage with it. That's some usage. Here comes the human torch. I have more than one of these. Oh. Spare parts is critical.
Work submitted. Deploying. Scanning target. No type of material detected. Proximity sensor reset.
And I fucked up.
Error log submitted. Debug build version 0.7.6 for both.
Even still blowing you up. I don't remember dealing with that thing before.
Okay. integrity damaged. Requesting new operator.
Transstar. Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Roll out on him. It was a gold mine.
System alert. Repair is needed.
Yeah, we can't wake him up to help up. Help out around here. Save file.
Maybe I can help you. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Contact a qualified engineer.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
This is... I don't know.
Of the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on, but I can't help it. I have to turn it on. When I do, it's like the heart of a black hole. An immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses, edges of the shape. I feel as though it wants to come through onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wait before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No. No, that's... No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Unexperienced.
Sarai, come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that, fighting... Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Kor. Because this station, it's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the youth. I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earth's side. You
assholes
are
very looks like you had a rough day.
And another thing.
Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Going up there without the turret. Ain't gotta worry about cleaning them anymore. Here. Like a safe room now. Here seems to be like a safe room now. I think I'm good. Look at that, we got more.
Good morning, Tyler. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation. Thank you.
blank circuit board.
Morgan, tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
I thought I found every one of those damn radios. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the looking glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Deploying. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on. Scanning target. No type of material detected.
last time. Mm.
Morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform.
Yes, I don't think this is a good idea. Thank you. All we need.